Hi students, the question is that when we say the gene is expressed, what is actually happened? So let us see that.